And then... there was energy. Now we have energy all around us. It's in our earth. It's in our water. In our sky.